The aim of your channel's homepage is to welcome new visitors and also showcase some of your best videos to attract more subscribers, watch time, and views. To do this, customize your YouTube channel homepage layout to help give a unique look and feel to your channel. This helps you appear professional and builds authority in your niche, which in turn drives interest from potential viewers. So how do you perform YouTube channel customization? Let's head over to the computer and find out. So just before we start, this is our home page at the moment, and as you can see, there's nothing on the home page, which doesn't look that great when you first come to see the channel's home page. So we want to change that. On a brand new channel, it's quite difficult to actually get lots of content on the homepage because you won't have that many videos. But over time, you can keep on developing this and come back to it to add extra customizations in, which will make it look better and better until you've got something that looks quite professional. So don't worry about this too much if you're just starting off, but if you already have lots of videos on your channel, then this will work really well right now. So first of all, come up to the icon in the top right. Go to YouTube Studio and then come to Customization. Under the Features section, this is where you can add featured sections so your videos will appear as you create them. Let me explain what I mean by that. If I come over to Add section, I can create a single playlist item and then select the playlist. And I've only got one on here, which we created in the previous video. But as your channel grows, you'll get multiple playlists, so then you can add one playlist after another in the featured sections here, which will then populate your homepage. If I publish that and then click View Channel, you can see that my playlist, Action Game Reviews, is now showing my first video that's in the playlist. If I had multiple videos in this playlist, then it would show up and you can see up to 6 videos on a desktop computer, and your playlist shows 4 videos when you're looking on a mobile device. So as this channel doesn't have any videos yet, it's quite hard to this out and make it look absolutely amazing. However, there are a couple of extra things that we can add in. So I'm going to come over to the featured section again, click add. Now, if I add popular uploads, as soon as I start putting videos on this site, this featured section will rank them in order of views. So that can be quite a nice one to get started. You can also go down to created playlists. Now, this is like a featured section of all of the playlists you've got. I've only got one on here, so it's going to show exactly the same as the single playlist. However, as soon as I started adding more playlists and more items, these would look quite different. You can also add featured channels, where you get to give the section title a name. I'm going to call it featured channels. And then you can search on YouTube for the channel you want to add. I'm going to add both of my channels and then click done. Now you can see that this is starting to get padded out, and as soon as I've got videos on the channel as well, this will start to look different and quite unique in its approach. If I come up and publish that and now come back to my channel and refresh, you can see that it's starting to get some content on the screen instead of it being a blank page, which doesn't look that great when you first come to the channel. Now over time, this will get more impressive. And if I click through to my more developed channel, you can see as you scroll down, you get a lot of different content, which will entice the viewer to click, hopefully, on one of the videos. So in case you didn't know, this video is actually part of a series of how to create your YouTube channel from scratch. If you're just jumping in right now, then I recommend starting at the beginning, and I'll leave a link in the description below for you. Otherwise, I hope this video has been helpful. Please consider liking and subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.